Hello there. Welcome to EXTRUDESIGN.com. In this video, we will talk about Zeiss Ultra Optimeter. Let's get started. Zeiss Ultra Optimeter is an optical comparator. In optical comparator, a single reflecting surface which is a mirror, is used as the optical means. In Zeiss Ultra Optimeter, we use two reflecting mirrors to improve the magnification. Check the schematic diagram of the Zeiss Ultra Optimeter. Let us see the different components in Zeiss Ultra Optimeter. Light source. Green filter. Condenser. Two reflecting mirrors. Plunger. Objective lens and graticule screen. Let's see how the Zeiss Ultra Optimeter works. The light from the light source passes through the green filter and condenser, as shown in the schematic diagram. The function of the green filter is to allow only the green light, and filters the remaining all colors in the light. This filtered beam light passes through the condenser. The function of the condenser is to focus the light to the movable mirror, which is M1. See, there are two mirrors. Mirror 1, which is M1, and mirror 2, which is M2. Where the mirror 1 is a movable mirror which is operated by the plunger. The plunger is the measuring tip, which will contact with the workpiece to take the deviation. Whereas the mirror 2 is a fixed mirror. Once the focused light from the condenser falls on the mirror M1, and get reflected onto the mirror M2, and again reflected back to the mirror M1, as you can see it in the schematic diagram. The objective lens will collect this image, and projects onto the graticule. By the way, graticule is a screen as having vertical and horizontal lines, as like graph to create coordinate points. This image on the graticule is observed by the eyepiece. Now let us understand how the magnification achieved. The factor of magnification depends on the three parameters. The first one is distance between the pivot of the mirror and the center axis of the plunger, represented by X. Second one is the vertical movement of the plunger, represented by H. The last one is focal length of the lens, represented by F. This is all about the Zeiss Ultra Optimeter. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel, and press the bell icon to get notified.